In this video, we'll show you how to navigate your Schoology Enterprise environment. After logging in, you'll land on the home page. You can always return here by clicking Schoology in the upper left-hand corner. Along the top of the screen, you'll find your navigational toolbar. From here, you can easily view a list of all of your courses and groups. Select a tile to navigate to the course or group. You may also select the Course Dashboard for a complete view of all your courses. Drag and drop the tiles to reorder the dashboard. You can also go directly to your stored materials by selecting Resources. The left-hand center panel on the home page shows your recent activity feed. This includes updates and information from any courses you're enrolled in or groups you're a member of. You can use the Quick Post bar to create updates, assignments, or events right from this screen. On the right, you'll find your upcoming work column. Any items to be graded will show under Reminders. Upcoming work or events from your courses or groups will also be listed here with links to each item. Any overdue items for students will also show here. In the upper right corner, you can quickly review notifications by selecting the bell icon. Select the envelope to open your messaging center to send and receive direct messages. From the top navigation toolbar, you can also access the calendar and the app center to install applications. Search for users, courses, and groups using the magnifying glass. Account configuration options are found in the menu next to your name. Click the arrow, then select Your Profile. Here you can add a photo, change personal information, or access your portfolios. Modify your account settings in the Settings page. You can adjust your account info within the Account Settings tab, but be aware that this may be overridden if your organization is synced with an SIS. Within the Settings page, you may also choose to adjust which notifications you receive and how your privacy settings are configured. Set your default home page by selecting either Recent Activity or Course Dashboard under Other Options. The Transfer History tab displays the progress of content you move between courses and resources. The Recycle bin houses deleted resources and other materials. To view your support contacts or access the Schoology Support Center, click the Support link at the bottom of the page or visit support.schoology.com.